Yeah, boys. Straight to the East Coast this weekend. Yeah, it's called Berserker. Berserker Adventures.
Berserker Adventures, man.
My man.
Alright,
guys.
Signing his life away.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Brother, man.
Oh, he needs to get to his button.
The rest of the stuff in case people come.
Yeah, he is.
Oh, he said no.
Oh, hey. He just shut the door. He out of here. No, he's probably just joking. He don't want that pallet.
You on it?
Going to Thames this weekend. So exciting, guys. So I'm going to cut yous here and I'll meet yous inside.
Yeah, guys, got the fish harvester. Let's go.
Customer details. Nothing in it.
Nothing in it.
There's nothing in it, dude.
Bloody bastards.
Oh, yes, there is actually, my bad. The tag.
Alright, so that was in there, guys. That piece of paper.
It's for the tag. Put your name on it, your details, your phone number. So if you do lose it out in the ocean.
Alright, so the main man's gonna need some scissors. Let's go.
Let's go. Which one should we open the first?
You gotta open the big one, boys! Skull Berserker!
Skull Berserker.
That's so cool!
That all fit in there.
Should
we pull
that?
Yeah,
G. Hang on, Mike.
There you go. How are we gonna?
Oh, yeah, one piece is gold.
One piece.
Is it real?
Oh,
bro. So set, ready to go for us. For Thames.
All set, ready to go for Thames. Come on, man, son.
Brand new, dude. Don't you just love the smell of brand new?
Don't you just love the smell of brand new?
Oh yeah, he's our flex over there, he's our fish harvester.
We're going, guys.
Where it's going.
Oh yeah. Got all of our hooks and set up. And that's, this box is over.
The food is coming up.
Oh. Cool.
Got a frame.
The wheels.
Ooh, baby.
Want some brand new, bro?
Whoa.
Is it a button or something? Whoa, that's hungry, dude.
One's, eh?
Oh, there we go, my dude. Skull. Oh, yeah, there's two already set, ready for us. Oh, two, look.
Should have had your boat up, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, your, pull.
Why is it so dirty, bro?
Maybe they shipped it from another country?
There's Greece. There's one. And there's two.
Two. I think the other two are in here. There's the lid. Well, who's that?
Here you go, son. Open up that one.
Here, my Jeep. Here, guys. Awesome.
Bro,
there's actually four. Yeah, there's four. Look like six. Skull. One.
Two. Three.
Four. Five. Six.
Skull!
We out here, my G.
We out here, my G.
This is the winch,
I think.
It's our winch. What's in here, my G?
Oh, the handle.
Oh, the handle.
Manual winch.
The manual winch.
Our remote.
Our remote.
Most important tool.
The most important tool.
Without that, you ain't catching nothing. With a light for our... Also, here's our battery sinkers, everything, tools.
And, yeah.
What
looks awesome. What do we have in this box?
Ooh. What are these? Cords?
Charger cords. The charger for the batteries.
Batteries.
The charger for the batteries.
Nice.
Man, guys, it's Christmas time for us, man.
Pretty much.
So we've got to pump these tires up too, so that's when this thing comes in handy. And then we just pump them up.
Are they flat?
Yeah.
Oh, it's flat, yep.
They come flatty.
Oh, my nigga, I can't wait to go out this weekend.
Same.
I actually can't wait.
Same, this is so cool.
Should we just go today
and tell Sean we're not coming in tomorrow?
I feel like going out, G. Like, we got a roll right now, G. What's this for?
All right, guys, so now we're going to put it all together. Oh, that's the battery for the light. I think for the light, yeah. So I'm going to end this little clip here, and then I'm actually going to probably live the rest, actually. That's what we might do, eh? Should we live the rest, eh?
Yeah, my G.
All right, guys. Skull Berserker.
Skull Berserker.
If you want to catch the rest of the video, jump on Facebook and get on that live. All right, guys. Skull Berserker Adventures.